What?
To survive is a to be continued. Got a present. Despair bat. Loving it, man. Loving it. I'm glad that I started playing this game. I'm glad. Like I, you know, me personally, like I love role playing games, RPG games, a little bit of sports. Yeah, chapter one was insanely crazy dope. Insanely crazy dope. Yes, I'm gonna save the game. I got a trophy. One is the loneliest number. Okay. Screw it. What's good, Triple Death, if you're still here? Sorry for the delay. Had to go handle some family issue, but let's continue where the stream got cut off at.
Understand?
I don't know. Celeste is interesting young lady. That's what I was thinking. I was like, is there another one of those, okay. But seriously, guys, another, like, gun or weapon or whatever. Life's area. And another one. It's 84. I really need to go stop at this door.
Yeah.
You need a handle.
Of course.
Here goes this cat. Let me just pop him up out of nowhere. Excuse me.
Just a second.
I got it.
Mona, you're just making words up now.
Honestly.
He just made up a rule.
Is that okay? So,
of course!
True.
Disgusting.
Just the worst.
See ya later.
Just bounce.
You got it! As for me... I'm sorry.
Sucks. I honestly think that the exit is basically the front door. I think Mono just locked everything up. I could be wrong because who knows what's, you know, in the floors above.
Yes, indeed.
Okay.
boy with her.
Well. I see. Quiet down and listen. You hear me?
Are you okay with this?
Yes.
Yo.
Yeah.
What? What? Hey, come on. What? Stop fucking around.
Mondo's like, I'm trying to get out of here, son.
You piece of...
Definitely.
So then...
Yeah.
But Kyoko, what do you have to do? Why do we focus on the boy? 10 p.m. It has to be, is the only reason why.
This is a school announcement. It is now 10 p.m. As such, it is officially nighttime. Soon the doors to the dining hall will be locked, and entry at that point is strictly prohibited. Okay then. Sweet dreams, everyone. Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Might as well. Another one of these theaters here. So I'm wondering, guys, what these keep popping up. I'm wondering what. I'm just curious.
You see what I mean, right, Mr. Monokuma?
Wonder what that's about. Morning.
Good morning, everyone! It is now 7 a.m. and nighttime is officially over! Time to rise and shine! Get ready to greet another beautiful day! Oh, that's right! I wanted to let you know that your e-handbooks have been updated. New regulations have been added, so please take a look and enjoy your school life more than ever before.
You look like you revamped your regulations, stuff. Yep. But he could have probably added something else, some other stuff. I'm running backwards to the dining hall.
Hey, Makoto.
Yo, yo, yo.
That was kind of fast for some tea, you know.
There's no way to think about this in a common sense kind of way.
Did she drop?
What?
Did she drop? You know, she didn't like it, but you didn't have to drop it.
Yes, indeed.
Milk tea? I was gonna say, you know, Hifumi wouldn't know that she, you know, pours the milk in the tea first. He wouldn't have known that.
Ha ha ha! You little bitch!
Okay.
Say what?
Wow. She really was. Celeste definitely did turn into somebody different. Yeah, I was gonna say maybe he just.
I think maybe.
Basically.
Listen to me.
Where are you? Where are you talking?
What's your problem?
Well, then.
Hmm.